And if Mufasa loses, I get custody of Nugget, and Mufasa has to leave DCW.
False, let's talk about Goblin.
Yeah, let's talk about Goblin.
Was that all the main event?
The following main event is a six-man elimination match. Introducing first, from 6969 Cool Street, Goblin.
Nice. Should we do a custody of Oliver match?
No.
Yeah, why don't you stop looking on the phone?
Talking to Kevin.
No, we can focus on the main event. We're not talking about our feuds right now.
Big cat.
John K. Rasselman actually just contacted me and said that Jake is ejected from the commentary table.
Okay.
It's okay.
Oh no.
I walk alone.
Introducing from Madagascar, representing the Balls Battalion, Big Fish.
I'm back. No.
Oh my. In my head.
These are all opponents who Gundrums thinks did phenomenal in Spotify Royale.
Might have told him to push Wormy.
You told John K. Rasselman?
Yeah, his own son. Yeah.
I'd say Wormy's getting a pretty good push already.
Hold him, Wormy versus Gun Jones would be a dream match.
I don't think they face Blue. Big Fish will have to go up against his own tag team partner in this match.
Yukon.
That's right. And introducing their opponent, representing the pack, and 50% they, Happy.
And Happy, remember, getting brutally attacked earlier.
Happy was indeed brutally attacked by Todd Penny, the former tag team partner of Avi. And so you gotta wonder what's gonna come from that. I mean, Avi finally got their first win in GCW and it was ruined.
They got their first win, but it was still incredible.
Shouldn't have abandoned Todd Penny, I guess.
I guess, yeah, I don't know. And from the Philippines, representing the Balls Battalion, Q-Con.
From NXT, wait.
Gotta love the Philippines.
Yeah, I'm the GCW original, one of the very first GCW tag team champions. He holds the record of the most Spotify championship reigns with 4 times, a combined total of 276 days as Spotify champion.
And Happy's saying he's all healed up.
Is good.
We'll have to see that in the ring.
Spotify champion?
Not.
Where the hell is Roman Reigns pulling out here?
Who?
Oh, that's Mr. Molnar.
And from the future, Mr. Molnar.
Jake, I can assure you that you'll never, ever see Roman Reigns in GCW again. I'll put that fucker down.
He gets triggered.
It's just the music, you know, man. Confuses me.
The voices in my head, they talk to me.
What are you, Randy Orton now?
Who?
Who is that?
FK, FK, Randall.
And Kid, he's back.
And finally, from every man's nightmares, Kid.
Kevin.
What?
It's Kid.
It says I just walked
Kevin sounds
around.
Annoyed.
Hey everyone.
Yeah.
It's Kid. For those who don't know, that's Kid.
Kevin, I can't believe it. It's Kid.
If you don't know, so there's a lot of people in the crowd right now. There's a lot of people on this shot, in this camera shot in the crowd. You know, there's some other wrestlers around. But the one wearing the shirt that says bad, that's Kid.
Oh, my God.
The one wearing the short.
Wait, I'm actually seeing
Kid.
A guy in row H20 also wearing a bad shirt. Who's that?
Sell him in the merch store.
Oh.
Along with your piss.
Should I make a bad and shirt?
Kid
will get the profits. Kid will get the profits.
And this insane match is underway. Remember, this is an elimination style 6-man match. Number one contender.
Winner gets to face Gun Jones. You can bet Kid's gonna give it his all, but so is everyone else here. But Kid especially.
Yukon and Mr. Molnar are already going at it outside the ring. That's not Yukon, is it? That's Big Fish.
That's Big Fish. Yukon's a skinny one.
Yep. I meant Big Fish.
It's all right.
Medium-sized fish.
And Kid.
You got Goblin and Happy. Oh, my God. That's Kid.
Oh, my God. That is Kid in the ring with Yukon. Oh, someone. Big Fish got thrown into the steps. Look at Kid. Oh. Tried ducking underneath Yukon, but got caught by the boot. There's a lot happening right now. I'm going to focus what's on the ring because that's where people can get pinned.
And I believe that Happy said earlier that he felt 100%, but I don't know if that's true. Goblin kind of kicking his shit in, but wait a minute.
Ooh.
Happy.
Ooh, flapjack by Happy right on that totally concrete outside
Yukon,
of the ring.
DDT to Kid. That's Kid.
That is Kid. Not going to lie, I thought it was a battle royal and we get eliminated. No. This is, you got to get pinned. This is a real big boy elimination match. Cover. Kid kicks out at one.
Whoa.
And now Mr. Molnar and Big Fish getting into the ring. Big Fish with a drop kick.
Look at this. Happy and Goblin still outside the ring here going at it.
And you
Happy.
Know, Goblin Ooh. Was just so close to winning the Spotify Royale.
Right.
Until he got eliminated by Lord Sweepy and, you know, just quite the upset in my opinion. I'm not a fan of Lord Sweepy. He doesn't deserve a championship, if I'm being honest.
I have to agree. All he cares is about the money.
Oh, now Big Fish got an armbar down on Mr. Molnar. Will this be our first elimination? Oh,
we got blood! Kid is bleeding!
That's Kid! And he's bleeding!
That's Kid! Oh, and did you see what Goblin just did to Happy?
No.
Goblin bringing Happy down onto the apron. Oh, and a suplex onto the concrete right in front of us. And another one in the middle of the ring. Oh!
I gotta agree, Happy. You did really good in the Spotify Royale. Two.
Ooh.
Almost saw Mr. Molnar get eliminated.
Happy escaping to the outside of the ring once again. Goblin shifting his focus.
Oh.
Staring it down like Sting.
Oh. Wants a piece of Big Fish. One. Kick out by Kid. And Kid's bleeding
Happy,
and kicking out at one.
Happy's not done with Goblin yet. Coming back into the ring.
Oh, but Goblin's got the single leg crab. Fish, that could be it. Is that it?
Oh, my God. And look at Kid on the ropes.
Uh-oh.
That's Kid?
Oh,
my God.
Winning a match like this will not be easy.
Oh, absolutely not. You have to outlast five other competitors.
Just like the Elimination Chamber, slightly different than this, but you're trapped inside a huge metal cage-like structure. And now Big Fish with the fish cutter!
Oh my god!
Fish cutter, is that it? Mr. Molnar has been eliminated, and now Big Fish going for his tag team partner.
Seems like Mr. Molnar couldn't tell the future on that one.
That's right.
And Goblin and Kid going at it now. Happy escapes out of the ring. Oh my god, I'm gonna stand up now. Oh,
some PTSD to Spotify Royale for Goblin.
Right. I'm standing.
I'm also gonna stand.
I'm gonna sit back in.
And now Chop's being traded by Kid and Goblin.
And notice there's four in the ring, but Happy's actually on the outside of the ring, taking a breather there.
That's a good move, though.
I agree.
Save your energy. Don't, you know, take your time and rest up. They won't be able to tell that you're out.
Right.
And now, Goblin, what's he doing? Ooh, beautiful.
Happy getting
DDT.
Back up to his feet. Coming back into the ring.
Happy's in this one.
Going after Goblin once again with a clothesline. And now we've got Hukon and Kid going at it.
Oh, and Happy really proving himself.
Right.
Happy's
that breather might have been what he needed.
Maybe I'm not as 100% as I thought. Northern Lights suplex and a pin.
Oh,
here.
Look at that!
But look at Kid! Kid just got kicked.
Oh my
Smart
god.
Rolling out. Kid's got to stay in this if he really wants.
Beautiful
shot.
Maneuver by Happy. Hukon taking his moment though, coming after Happy now.
Back and forth. Wow.
And that's what you've got to do in these types of matches. You got to see who's weak and go after them.
That's right.
Just like I did at the Spotify Royale during the Fatal 4-Way.
Yeah. And you don't have the title anymore, so.
Well, that's not what matters.
Oh. Now, Big Fish. What do you think Big Fish could be going for?
Oh, the high flyer.
Oh, wait. Ruining Big Fish's chance to perhaps do a top rope move onto Goblin. He's gonna step down. Wait, is he going up again? Oh. Kid interrupts it. Now look at Happy. Powerbomb. Cover on Hukon. 2, 3.
He gets it.
Wow.
Happy eliminating Hukon. We are down to 4.
Now into the corner goes Goblin. Happy gets reversed. Enziguri by Goblin. Oh, beautiful move there by Happy. And now going to the top rope. What an opportunity for Happy it would be to challenge Gunn Jones. Calling Goblin up to his feet. Goes for the Hurricanrana.
Oh,
reverse into
oh
a power
God.
Bomb by Goblin. Look at this.
Oh, my Happy kicks out. And Happy taking another breather on the outside of the ring. Maybe a good move there. Oh, and Goblin was going for the setup, but Big Fish says no. Northern Lights.
Kick out by Goblin. He needs another breather.
And Hukon finally getting up, making his way to the back. That's Kid.
Oh my
Rudolph
God. Gets
Rudolph
knocked
is down. Thank God. Fuck Rudolph.
Yeah, I hate that guy.
Fucking asshole.
DDT by Kid. And now, gonna go for a cover on Big Fish. Big Fish kicks out right away.
Oh, Rudolph is down.
Yeah,
it wouldn't
even
have mattered. Happy back in the ring.
Happy is now
wants
happy.
A part, wants
with
a piece
his
of the action. Ooh! Uh-oh. Again, maybe a mistake. Oh my God. Into the cover, but Rudolph. Wait, Rudolph's up!
No!
No, Happy kicks out. Kid's on the outside of the ring.
Happy better be careful. Oh, fish cutter, and we got one. That's it. God. See you later, Happy.
Put your kids to bed if you haven't already.
That's Happy's it. Been Happy's eliminated. Gone. We're down to three. Big Fish, Goblin, and Kid. And now Goblin going for the chiropractor.
Oh, my God. Into the cover.
More than Nation, perhaps.
Why?
Two, three.
Yes.
Final two, Goblin and Kid.
Wow. If we see Goblin come back. Goblin was eliminated during Spotify Royale. Kid has some beef of his own.
Oh, Kid. You know what this move is? The bad stomp.
Bad stomp.
Oh, my God.
Into the cover.
One, two, three. Wow.
What a match.
What a surprisingly quick match.
Here is your winner, Kid.
Kid inserting himself during Spotify Royale. Goblin getting eliminated during it. Absolutely incredible matchup.
Absolute mayhem, and Kid did just what he said he was gonna do. Now he gets a shot one-on-one against Gun Jones for the world title.
What a night of GCW that we have seen.
Tune in
next week for another two title defenses.
That's right.
And watch me retain my title.
Yeah. Shove a bat up your ass, you son of a bitch.
Oh my God. See you next week, Happy. Damn.
I'll start thumbtack done with the rope.
Oh.
My God.
Oh, that's brutal.